Okay, so clearly I love y'all because every time I do a video in here, I drag over this big hot lamp just to give you guys better lighting. I do, I care.
Thinking she's just an alien, alien. Think she is an alien, alien. Think she is an alien, alien. Think she is an alien.
So I told you guys that I do a hairstyle so that I don't have to. I style my hair in a way that allows me to keep stress off of my edges, meaning not doing puffs. And I'm gonna show you one today. All right, so what I did, this is not the style, but what I did first was I actually last night I two strand flat twisted my hair just to keep it stretched, and now I'm actually just bringing together all the parts. Nothing major, okay? And most of the parts should be pulled together now. All right, so when I do this style, basically what you're gonna need are bobby pins and gel. I don't use gel, I'll show you what I use in a second. Gel and something to brush your edges back with lightly. I use a toothbrush, not the same toothbrush I use for my mouth, clearly. All right, so what you wanna do, or what I do, is I first grab, and let me hurry up, let me see what time it is, because I'm actually really late. Okay, I need to be out of here in 10 minutes. Okay, so the first thing I do is I grab a chunk from the front, I twist the end of it forward. Okay, oops, hold on, a little bit more gentle. Okay, there we go. I hold it up. I kind of, this is hard to do when you have to like talk it out. I grab this. I kind of just bring it forward like a swoop. And I tuck it back in here. I take my bobby pin and I push it in. Sometimes I'll use these really durable thin ones that I bought from lovenaturals.com. Kimmy Tube, she raves about these. She says that they never rust, they don't strip, and the little balls on the end don't come off. And she's actually right. I've had these for months and I have not had to replace any. So that's definitely on point. I just don't use them for this style because they're a little bit too loose for me. If your hair's thicker, they might be okay.